Hi, I am Pratima and welcome to my YouTube channel Space Aviation and Technology. Jayant Narlikar, the astrophysicist who challenged the Big Bang. In the vast expanse of cosmos, few have dared to challenge the prevailing theories of the universe's origin. Jayant Vishnu Narlikar, a luminary in astrophysics, was one such visionary. Jayant Vishnu Narlikar was born on 19th July 1938 in Kolhapur, India. His father Vishnu Vasudev Narlikar was a mathematician and theoretical physicist. His mother Sumati Narlikar was a scholar in Sanskrit. In 1966, he got married to Mangala Rajwade, a beautiful woman and a mathematician. Today, we delve into the monumental contributions of the man who dared to question the Big Bang. 1. Hoyle Narlikar theory. In 1960s, Narlikar collaborated with his mentor Fred Hoyle to develop the Hoyle-Narlikar theory of gravity. This theory was a cornerstone of the steady-state model, proposing that the universe is eternal and unchanging on a large scale, with continuous creation of matter to explain its expansion. Their work provided an alternative to the Big Bang theory, suggesting that the universe has no beginning or end, but it is in a constant state of renewal. 2. Quasi-steady state cosmology. In 1993, Narlikar, along with Hoyle and Jeffrey Burbage, introduced a quasi-steady state cosmology. This model poses that the universe undergoes periodic expansion and contractions, driven by the creation of matter in mini banks. It aimed to address shortcomings in both the original steady state model and Big Bang theory. Jayant Narlikar challenged the Big Bang theory, proving that some stars born before Big Bang. As per his interview given to Prasar Bharati in November 2024, he said, "How can stars born before Big Bang, if Big Bang is the starting point of formation of the universe?" 3. Founding Ayuka. Recognizing the need for a dedicated research institute in India, Narlikar established the Inter University Center for Astronomy and Astrophysics, IUCAA, in Pune in 1988. As its founding director, he fostered a collaborative environment for astronomical research and education. 4. Science Communication and Outreach. Beyond academia, Narlikar was a passionate science communicator. He authored numerous books and articles in English and Marathi, aiming to make complex scientific concepts accessible to the general public. His efforts played a significant role in popularizing science in India. 5. Legacy and honors. Narlikar's contributions earned him numerous awards, including the Padma Vibhushan, India's second highest civilian award. In the memory of Jayant Narlikar. Jayant Narlikar's journey teaches us that the pursuit of knowledge knows no bounds. His fearless inquiry into the cosmos challenges us to look beyond the unknown and to embrace the mysteries that lie ahead. His legacy continues to inspire generations of scientists and thinkers, reminding us of the importance of questioning established norms and exploring new frontiers. To get wonderful information like this video, do visit other videos of this channel. Thank you.